Assalamu alaikum. In this video, how to make a square in Photoshop without fill. This video is very easily and shortly. Now see this. Click the tool, shape tool, right click on your mouse and click rectangle square tool. Fill, I do not use fill. Select only stroke. Hold shift, click and draw perfect size. Okay. Please subscribe to my channel, like, comment, share. Thanks for watching.